What are your plans now, Heinz? You don't have to worry about those rune cannons at the border anymore.
What do you plan on doing?
We're heading to Kuluk's imperial city, Graska, to learn more about their rune cannons. Back in Kalaran, we noticed they're building something. Something huge. That has us worried.
I see. Then we'd like to join you too. If there are more rune cannons out there, Scarlet Moon isn't safe.
Okay, let's go together then.
Thank you. the quest we have for someone of your rank, Kyril. You'll accept that quest? Great! We're counting on you!
Kyril, look! These things are posted everywhere!
A wanted poster?
Is it about me being supposedly kidnapped?
No, even worse. According to this, we assassinated the Kuluk Emperor.
Grandfather? It can't be!
Hang in there, Corselia. We'll get to the bottom of this.
I wonder if this is another one of Iska's dirty tricks.
Hold it right there! So, you did come, just like Iska said.
Father!
What? Father?
So, that would mean he's next in line for the throne?
You filthy criminals! Hand Corselia over at once!
Father, wait! These people are my friends!
So, you refuse to hand her over, huh?
Please, wait! Let me explain!
Silence! You insolent scum! You had your chance. Your defiance will be paid for in blood! wrath of my judgment!
Huh.
kidnap me? Mother was tricked by Iscus!
Corselia, calm down and listen to me.
Father!
Corselia, Imperial blood flows in our veins. We rule this Empire. You may still be a child, but the Empire needs you. Do not let your emotions distract you from what is important. Now, come with me.
No! You don't understand!
Corselia!
I'm not leaving Kyril and them until you listen to what I have to say! You're the one being distracted by Iscus! I've traveled all over this Empire running away from Iscus! And it's opened my eyes! You can't tell me what to do anymore! I'm not a child!
Corselia, do you mean to say you've been running around all over the place with that fragile little body of yours?
I'm not fragile!
My dear Corselia, how you've grown. Fine. Perhaps Iscus truly is as treacherous as you say. If so, he will pay dearly. But I am not yet convinced that this little fool can protect you. Boy, I challenge you to a duel.
Father!
Fit to protect my Corselia. Show me what you've got. Made up my mind, Corselia. I must go and ask Iscus a few questions. Will you wait for me?
But Father...
He orchestrated our meeting here. He's up to something, and I intend to find out what.
Wait, it's too risky. We don't know what he's up to.
Kyril! We must go after my father!
I know. Let's hurry.
Kyril.
Come on, we're all going.